questions, no answers for this interview. And since you've been ghost, I consider you invisible. From time to time, I sit and just pretend I don't remember you. Had to charge it to the game. Who's fault? Who's to blame? Now she don't respond. She wrote karma on a boomerang. I never should've threw that thing. Oh, I never knew your name. Tell me that again. And I agree, I'm just trying to ride the beat. But if you look inside of me, I wonder why she tried to leave. Start to see I tried to make it, she couldn't get acclimated. So then she just started hating all accounts. Deactivated bank accounts, Facebook, Twitter. Girl, you never ever be as bad as your sister. So do you remember the time we went out last winter? Well, I went on Photoshop and cropped your ass out the mixer, yeah. Left me with the lingerie. I'll probably box it up and send it to her pop on Father's Day. He won't notice anyway, cause all he do is sit and talk shit and drink a Vazier. That's a good drink there, that's a good drink there. Hope you know your daughter is a freak in bed. And she was the one I was thinking I wanted, but it ended and I never really did at all. Alzheimer's, you got amnesia. Meanwhile, I got a style. Long distance relationship, I'm on 95 like office hours. Plus the way you wear that makeup, that shit is super caked up. Even if I'm super caked up, all I'ma do is drink up. Can't take my hands off the glass. Lay up.
She be bugging out. Come home late night on a drunken shit. Like, fuck you talking about. Need to slow down. Had to unfollow this bitch. Shut up.